When trying to take a limit as x goes to infinity of a function that involves a square root, especially a fraction that also has a square root, we're still going to do the same kind of technique as we did with rational functions, trying to divide through by the highest power of x in the bottom. But there's going to be a few complications on how this works, so we're going to do an example and see how it works. So we have the limit as x goes to infinity of 3x cubed divided by the square root of 9x to the 6th plus x. Now we want to divide by the highest power of x in the bottom. And so you might be thinking that we want to divide by 1 over x to the 6th. But that's not correct. Actually, the highest power of x in the bottom is the square root of x to the 6th, which would be x to the 3rd. So we want to divide top and bottom by x to the 3rd. So what we get when we do that is limit as x goes to infinity of 3x cubed over x cubed divided by 1 over x cubed square root of 9x to the 6th plus x. And now how we simplify the numerator algebraically is pretty straightforward. We're just going to cancel these x cubes. But on the denominator, it's kind of difficult to see how we would combine these algebraically. And the way we're going to do that is to remember the rule that the square root of a times the square root of b is equal to the square root of a times b. And so we need to rewrite 1 over x cubed as something inside a square root. And if we want to know what do we take the square root of to get 1 over x cubed, it's 1 over x to the 6th. So we rewrite our problem as the limit as x goes to infinity of 3 divided by the square root of 1 over x to the 6th times the square root of 9x to the 6th plus 9. Now we can combine the two square roots. So we have limit as x goes to infinity of 3 divided by the square root of 9x to the 6th over x to the 6th plus x over x to the 6th, dividing through by x to the 6th. Simplifying that algebraically, we get the limit as x goes to infinity of 3 divided by the square root of 9 plus 1 over x to the 5th. Now using our limit laws, we can see that this is going to have the form 3 over the square root of 9 plus 1 over infinity. And we know 1 over infinity goes to 0. So this is just 3 over the square root of 9, or 3/3, or 1.